whining.
It was early morning, and you were still sleeping on the bed with most comfortable pose. Suddenly, flinch when someone shouted. You just whine in annoyance as your husband was shouting at you again for what? Just because of university? You just cover yourself with blanket as he was trying his best to wake you up. Young, get up. Kim Taeyong, shut up. You finally shout being irritated because you hate it when someone interrupts you while sleeping. You just look at him with sleepy pout. He just sighed and said coldly, stop pouting and go take shower and get ready for university. Again university? I'm sleepy right now. I said get up and go get ready. But come downstairs for breakfast. She just cut off when Taeyong said this and left from there. She just sighed and lazily got up because she was still sleepy. I come downstairs and found Taeyong was serving breakfast, and I look at him who was ready for university too. A smile formed on my lips after seeing him like this. Even though he is cold as jerk to me, not only me, with everyone, but still, at least he cares for me. Yeah, he is my professor in my university. Always cold and stern with everyone. I just shook my head and go towards him. Good morning, babe. Come on, you can wish me back too. It's not that hard, right? Eat your breakfast quietly. I bowed while eating toast and he was eating while using his phone. Why can't he be sweet with me? I look at him and smirk a little, thinking something naughty. Taeyong, can we go to shopping together at this weekend? No. Why? You have exam after this weekend, right? So no shopping, we should focus on your studies, he said in cold tone without looking at her. But it's after weekend, right? I said no, that means no, end of discussion.
Thank you.